Hey everybody, today I'm bringing you a Valentine's Day craft video. As you can see in this picture, I have an art smock, some craft supplies, a paint tray, a little sponge paintbrush, a box, four shades of Valentine's Day color paint, and we have a bit of food coloring, but that craft we didn't actually end up doing because we actually had to start dinner because we were having people over and this was at my sister's house, so we didn't really want to make a mess. This is also a collab video with Karissa from Wandering with Littles. Their channel is awesome. They have really fun stuff they do on their channel all the time. They have weekly vlogs. Karissa has two kids, and Mariah, the person she does the video with, she has one little girl, and her name's actually Sophia as well. I've known Mariah and Karissa going through school, and Maya, who is Karissa's daughter, has been friends with Sophia pretty much since they were newborns. I know I was pregnant with Karissa, and we kind of went through it together. So this is a collab with her. I'll leave her link in the description box below, and you guys can go check them out. So in this clip, you'll notice that the camera's a little shaky. This is because when I was rushing around trying to get everything together to make this video at my sister's, I did forget one of the most important parts, which was my tripod. So a lot of the videos today will be handheld video or just set down. So I'm sorry if it's a little shaky, you guys, but this is the best that I could do without having my tripod on hand.
Keep painting, so.
So, thanks to my sister in this clip, we ended up actually getting to finish the box, because as you can see in the first clip, Sophia did get down off of her chair and she kind of got a bit distracted. So, right here, we're just kind of propping her up a bit in the bumbo. It didn't do too much, but it did enough to where it helped her be able to paint a bit easier. So, pretty much, my sister just hopped up, started helping painting, and Sophia did actually have a lot of fun doing this craft. She does love painting. She did get actually a little tired of her smock at the end of this clip, but I thought I would just speed it up a bit for you guys just because this is a longer clip and it did take quite a bit to finish the box. Obviously, painting does take a bit of time, even when it is such a small box, but they did really enjoy doing it. My sister thought it was really fun. She got into like kind of creative craft mode after doing this, and that's what led us to our next craft. So I'll just let you guys enjoy this part of the video. Thank you. So, as you'll be able to see here, I kind of just finished up sticking the pom-poms and hearts that Sophia picked out to put on the top of her box. This is the lid, and I just kind of touched up the paint around it to add a bit more color to the top of the box. She did, in fact, finish it, thanks to my sister's help of kind of keeping her busy, and her attention was more on the box at that point. But yeah, so I'm going to head on to the next clip to show you guys our next craft.
Here we go. She's like, do my feet. This is your feet? Want to do your hand? Your hand? Okay. I don't remember how you do it though. I think this goes. Here we go. Okay, ready? Right. Put it right here. Oh, keep it here and then lift. You want to do it again?
As you can see in this video that we did paint the bottom of Lily's feet. Sorry that the camera was a little bit shaky for this part. I did have to hold her while we painted the bottom of her feet. I know this is kind of like a similar craft if you watched Karissa's video already, but really, like, for when they're this age, this is kind of really the only craft you can do, which was the feet printing. Now, it will be a bit different than Karissa's. My sister has pretty good handwriting, so she did want to do this for her... well, for Lily's daddy. So right now we're just kind of washing off her feet, and it did turn out actually really good. Sorry about all this dizziness. I'm actually just gathering all of the paper here just to show you guys what they all turned out like. So that is pretty much, those are Lily's feet and Sophia's feet side by side. And next I will show you a finished product.
Mommy. Yeah, mama. She's my mommy.
Yeah, my mommy.
In this short little clip here, I actually just made two, I already had made one, but this is just the second one of me showing you how to do it. Really, I'm just making a braided pipe cleaner bracelet. She wanted to make one for Papa and one for Daddy. So this one is actually Daddy's, I think, and then the other one is Papa's. So they were pretty easy to make. You pretty much just braid the three together, twist it, add another pipe cleaner around it to make the hoop, and you just twist the hoop around. Just like that, and then you hoop it together, and you're done.
Okay, so I went back and decided to add a little eye on the fish. So this one says, "I, oh fish, Ellie, love you, Daddy." That was mine. This one we screwed up on, just so stepped on the paper. It says, "I love mommy," whatever. We have Daddy, I love you. Then this one is Lily's to her dad. Daddy, I love you from the top of my head to the tips of my toes. Will you be my Valentine? And Lily Ann. Plus, we added in the additional crafts of the bracelets, and we did complete the box earlier once I got her to focus a bit more. She did a bit more on the sides. And I just touched it and it's wet.